this is a pretty cool idea, a jointed prop bait. I'd like to see what that looks like in the water.